One of the most frustrating feelings that you can have is when you're trying to seek advice and you don't know if you're seeking it from the right place. You're trying to make a major life decision and you don't know if you're getting the right advice. So how do you know if you're choosing the right professional? There's two things I want you to focus on when you're in a meeting with a professional, whether it be a financial advisor, an attorney, an accountant, anybody in the professional services industry. First, I want you to focus on, are they more into getting to know you and what you're there for and what makes you tick and what you expect? Or are they more into just their sales pitch and you hearing how great they are and how great historically they've been and why they're around? And that's great, and they should tell you a little bit about that, but how does the rhythm of the whole meeting go? Does it always come back to, well, this is why we do what we do, or is it them asking questions about you and getting to know you? The second thing I want you to do is leave them with a question when you leave that first meeting and ask them, if you never see me again, what piece of advice, now that you know me a little bit, would you leave me with if you never see me again? What one piece of advice would you give me, would you say is the most important piece of advice that I should know right now? And then once you collect the information and the advice, you'll get to know who heard you and what you were talking about and who relates to you the most. This will help you not only make decisions in general, when you're trying to make major life decisions, but how to find the right professionals for you.